This test is for verifying the overheat indicator when the reading temperature exceeds 125 degrees C. This LED will turn on, and I'm using the heat gun to apply the heat.